Now, there were mitigating circumstances, obviously the death of Cormac, yeah, and a lot of injuries after 05. But with the help of God, there won't be any such things to deal with this time. And that being the case, we ought to do our very best to do a bit better than we did before.
And what about you, Michaela? Have you got a man in your life at the moment?
I do indeed.
Is he interested in football as much as you are?
He's definitely interested in football. He would have to be now to be any man of mine.
Yeah, does he play?
He does play, but I'm not going to say any more now because I'll get in trouble when I go back.
Yeah, he doesn't play for Tyrone then, does
not
he?
Not Tyrone, no.
Ooh.
Went a bit further afield.
Did you? Still north of the
still
border?
Still in the north of the country, yeah.
All right, so but it's not likely that they'll end up meeting Tyrone.
Well, that's a tough one now, actually, yeah. He's from County Down.
Yeah.
And we end up meeting each other, the two counties, this year. So there's a wee bit of tension for a period, but...
Divided loyalties
that's
in the heart
that was only one team for me.
All right.
Well, look.
When John McReevy lifted the cup, as his Tullyleish team, of which he is captain, were crowned the Down Intermediate Champions last summer, his fiancée, as ever, was close by. It was, he said, his dream year.
Yeah, it's just working out to be a lovely year, you know. I'm getting married to Michaela now at the end of the year, so... Oh, yeah, you know...
You're not transferred to Tyrone, Mickey. Hard enough of looking for you.
Not, absolutely not. You'll have a hard time trying to get me out of Tullyleish, you know.
Michaela Hart, the daughter of Tyrone football manager Mickey Hart, is found dead on Honeymoon. Tragedy strikes Tyrone football again as Mickey Hart's daughter Michaela dies on Honeymoon.
We just love her, Michaela. She was such a good girl. And, you know, every father loves that about their daughter, but I can say that without a shadow of a doubt. She was a gem. And we'd always remember, and what a day she had on her wedding day. She was just radiant, beautiful girl, and I just love her to bits, and so does our whole family, and we just are so devastated.
Vanished forever from me.